Hey guys, so right now I'm going to do a 10 questions tag. I don't normally do tags, but I'm doing this because Deanna or Deanario, she tagged me to do this and I'm doing it. And these are real 3D glasses and I'm only wearing them halfway because it irritates my cousin when I do. So, haha. Okay, so the first question is, where were you born and bred? And born and bred California, Northern California, lived here my whole life and still continue to live here. I love the state. I love this part of California and I don't know, it's just fantastic. I can't not like say any more or less about California. Like we have ocean, we have mountains, we have snow, we have good weather, we have cold weather, we have vineyards, we have San Francisco and LA, Disneyland, San Diego. Like there are so many different fantastic places around the state and I just I love it. I find it fantastic. So yeah. Question number two was, tell me about your family. I have a huge family. My dad's Filipino. My mom is half Japanese, half white. And I'm close with a lot of almost all my cousins. I hang out with them all the time. I'm always doing really fun stuff with them. My cousin is on YouTube, one of them, and Fresh at Soul, and she's like my best friend. So, yeah, I don't have any siblings. I am the only child. So it's me, my mom, and my dad. And my parents had me when they were kind of young, so they're pretty, like, really cool to hang out with and to talk to. So yeah, it's my family and my dog Scooter, part of my family. So what are you up to now? Right now I'm going to school, still trying to get a degree in graphic design, almost done, thank God. I'm keeping my options open. I just like doing stuff artistic. It's just a lot of fun for me. So I've done a bunch of different things. I've painted, I'm doing makeup now, and design things. I just like to create, so that's what I'm doing now. Where do you want to end up? I have no idea where I want to end up. I honestly don't know. I want to be able to be creative. I want to be able to, you know, use that as part of my career. It'd be fantastic because I'd be inspired every day and I'd have a fantastic time. So I'm completely game for doing anything creative. That's where I want to end up. Tell us about your hair. This is my hair. It's naturally straight. This is no heat to it at all. This is how my hair naturally is. And it's pretty damn straight. A little bit wavy at the ends, but nothing major. I don't know what my natural hair color is. This is not my real hair color. I don't know what it is anymore because I've dyed it so often that I don't remember the last time I've had my natural hair color. So yeah, it's really oily, it's really greasy, especially now because I just got off work about 2 hours ago, and I'm a waitress, so my hair gets greasy pretty easily. So yeah, and it's kind of a red. Everyone always keeps asking me what my hair color is, but I put it in my answers thing that I did, so check it out there. Tell us about your eyes. I have hazel eyes. And depending on what colors I wear, different aspects of my eyes come out. Like right now, my eyes look a little more green because I'm wearing a red shirt. And if I'm wearing like purple, they tend to look more brown than like if I have, it depends on the whole color theory thing. So there's a lot of different colors in my eyes, so it tends to pop out depending on what color is complementary to it, so to whatever I'm wearing or what makeup I'm wearing. Tell us about your teeth. This is my teeth. I talk with them. I know, I had braces for like almost 2 years, and it was really funny because I had braces going into college, so I was like worried that I would have braces when I like turned 21. And it was really cool because like a couple of, I think a month before I turned 21, I got my braces off. So I was like, yes, I can go to a bar and not look like I'm 16 years old. So fantastic. So yeah, that's all about my teeth. Are you sweet or savory? I don't know. I'm going to say sweet. You guys can go ahead and say what you think I am. I'm going to go with sweet since I like cupcakes. And I like to bake. And I like Disney. And Hello Kitty. I'm going with that. Show us your favorite shoes. Hold on. So right now, as of right now, these are my favorite shoes. How cute are they? I got these at Target. They're really cute. They're cheetah print. So funky. I love them. So yeah. Favorite shoes. Tell us one secret or confession. This is a weird confession. I'm allergic to a specific type of spider. And whenever I get bug bites by a spider, I have it in a long time because I don't live where I used to, where they used to have the spiders around all the time. But where I did live, they had a lot of those spiders, but the bug bites would get like the size of softballs, and I don't know, I'm just prone to like allergic reactions to bugs. Like one time I got attacked by mosquitoes. I'm sorry if you can hear my dog. One time I got attacked by mosquitoes and they like took, like I had like 4 bug bites on one of my eyelids, so it was like swollen shut and it was crazy. It was like scary, but I almost had to go to the hospital because I had a fever from it because it was all over my body. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm not going to tag anybody. If anyone wants to do it, go for it. Thanks, Deanna, for tagging me. And I hope you guys enjoyed. So I'll see you guys soon. And take care. Bye. Moments happily ever after. Rising in the years. Tale as old as time. Song as old as rhyme. Beauty and the Beast. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend the day warm on the sand? Fetch up on land. They understand that they don't reprimand their daughters, bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. Someday my prince will come, someday we'll fall.